looking to slug it out, I'm game. But I got all the Adam in the city, pal, and I ain't shy about you. Now, I'm Jake to take her out for a spin.
What is this you wait for? Go and get this idiot! Moments for thinking. Of course. This will be no problem. Find a big daddy and search his body. I would suggest you be finding a dead one. You see the suit control system? So good, get it. That is step one of turning you into one of those disgusting. The only way to get through that door of Fontaine was through to have a little one open its portal. As long as trust you, it seems to look like, sound like, or even smell like one of those big, stinky things. Only be glad I am nowhere near you and that awful stink. Why the little ones are drawn to the smell of those pheromones is beyond anything I can understand. I am tainted by sins, but you
Perhaps you unlock a future for them that I cannot even imagine. A little one heads your way with a gift. Please be careful.
Good start. Now you need only to find the bodysuit and the voice box from the other labs, and you will be a proper brute. Get moving.
You're playing a bad hand, kid. You're just too spliced to smell. Roll on back to Mother Goose now, or evidence gonna go busto.
I know why it has to be children, but why just girls? This I cannot determine why, but I know it is so. Fontaine says, one less bathroom to build in the orphanage. It is amazing to watch the effect of Adam on their small bodies. Their own cells replaced by the new stems the instant they are damaged. These children are practically invulnerable. It is a shame you could not do the same thing to an adult. There would be quite a market for a man you could not kill.
Unleash insects against groups of enemies. Attack lots of enemies at the same time.
After Ryan takes his place, here is where they build the filthy golems of Frankenstein. Find the pieces of the city.
Guys. Thank you, mister. Thank you.
I'd turn tail if I were you, kid. Ain't nothing here for you but tears.
Yeah. The boots start. Now you go to find a bodysuit and a pair of boots. I was sure the boots would be here. Shit.